wireframes, let's talk about the speed and velocity. What is speed now? Actually, the speed is the distance traveled by a body in any direction in unit time. Speed means to accelerate a body in any direction. This is the formula of speed. S is equals to speed, D is equals to distance, and T is the time. Speed is also known as scalar quantity. Now come towards the velocity. It is the distance traveled by a body in a definite direction in a unit time. Velocity means to move on a given direction. And that is why velocity is a vector quantity.